Thanks for the bagel.
You're welcome. Your mom, she's doing fine. She just has a bump on her head from the fall, but she's not seriously hurt.
Were you at the hospital?
Yeah, I was. I saw your mom. She was asleep. Your dad was there when she woke up, and he actually called me and told me that everything's okay.
Did you see Dr. Thomas at the hospital?
Yes. Why?
Did you make him go away?
I don't have to. Michael, you don't have to worry about Dr. Thomas, okay? He's not going to tell anyone how AJ died.
If Dr. Thomas is such a good guy, then why don't you like him?
Huh. That's a good question. You remember the car accident I was in?
Mm-hmm. The one where it erased part of your memory.
Right. Well, my brain was damaged, and part of it doesn't work anymore. But when I went to see Dr. Thomas for therapy, he didn't understand that, and he kept pushing me to feel and think like I did before the car wreck.
That must have made you really mad.
Yeah, it did. Mad and frustrated. So, you know, now when I see Dr. Thomas, I think of that bad time.
But... so I should stop going to see him?
Well, no. No, Dr. Thomas, he helps people by getting them to talk about how they feel, okay? But talking couldn't fix what was wrong with me. In your case, I think it's exactly what you need, because every time you talk to Dr. Thomas, you feel a little better, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So. Max, it was okay.
Yeah, come on in.
Hey, Michael, how are you?
Good.
Could I see you for a minute alone?
Jason doesn't like talking to you. Every time he does, it reminds him of a bad time.
No, buddy. It's okay. We'll just be a minute.
Okay.
I owe you and Michael's family an apology. I haven't been entirely honest with you, and I...
Cut to the chase.
Okay.
Who's the someone?
Alan Quartermain.
Alan? Alan Quartermain? What'd he tell you?
That Michael should be raised by his late father's family.
Well, his father is son of you. Alan doesn't understand what this kid needs.
Yeah, I realize that now. I mean, Alan's completely self-serving. I just wish that I'd seen that from the beginning.
So you bought into Alan's lies?
Well, I steered Michael towards the Quartermains.
No wonder that kid used to run from your office in tears. You talk about all the time helping Michael heal, and you scared the hell out of him?
I realized my mistake almost immediately, and I severed all ties with Alan. I told him that Michael should be with people that he loves. Sonny and Carly, you and Sam. Alan was enraged, and he said that he'd keep fighting to have Michael be with the Quartermains.
Yeah, well, that's not gonna happen.
Yeah, unfortunately, he broke into my office and stole Michael's file. And there's a tape in the file, my personal reflections about the cause of Michael's trauma.
So the Quartermains, they know how AJ died? Protect Michael at all costs, and you go make a tape of what this kid did?
I record personal diagnoses of all my cases.
This isn't just any case. It's a 9-year-old boy who's now at serious risk.
The file was locked in my office. No one's ever taken anything
from Michael. That makes it okay now?
I'm just saying it was an inside job. Look, there were no signs of forced entry, and nothing else was taken except Michael's file.
So what, you're just assuming that it's Alan?
Alan has total access. No one else with a passkey would take that file.
Well, Alan has plenty of reason to take that file.
Well, his behavior's been erratic at best, and there's no telling how he'll react to my conclusions
about
AJ's
death. Okay, you gotta tell Leticia and Michael that I'm gonna run an errand and I'll be right back.
Well, what are you gonna do? Wait, hey.
Oh, Mr. Morgan, how dare you crash an ELQ board meeting?
Oh. Nothing wrong with showing a little interest Your family business?
Alan, I need to speak to you alone. You turned AJ into something sick. There's no way I'm gonna let you ruin Michael's life.
What are you talking about?
Dr. Thomas admitted that you came to him for help to try to get Michael into this house.
You tried to influence Michael's therapist?
Michael needs us. We're his family.
I want Michael's file back, including the tape you stole.
What tape? What file? I never stole
it. What are you gonna do with it, Alan? Make it public? Or are you gonna lock it away so you can blackmail Sonny and Carly into letting you to raise Michael?
What in the world is on that tape? You make it sound like Michael's life is dependent on it. Oh, good God. This is about AJ's murder. Michael confided in Dr. Thomas. All this time, he had the truth locked inside him, and he told Dr. Thomas. Listen to me. Michael was there the night that AJ was murdered. He actually saw Jason smother his father to death. That's why he's been so traumatized.
You will jump at any excuse to blame Jason.
That's also why Carly and Sonny chose Dr. Thomas, because his position on doctor-patient confidentiality is well known. They knew that Michael could tell him the truth and he wouldn't reveal it.
They sent Michael to Dr. Thomas so he could have a safe place to talk about what he had gone through. The kidnapping, the lies that AJ told him.
AJ is your son. Why are you always protecting Jason?
Because Jason didn't kill
Monica,
AJ.
Just let it go. He's gonna believe what he wants. He always does.
Why do you think he's so desperate to get his hands on that tape? Because it incriminates him.
Maybe because he wants to protect Michael's privacy.
I just hope to God whoever has that tape makes you pay for murdering your brother.
One more ugly word out of you, and I will fly to the Dominican Republic and finalize our divorce tonight.
Monica, will you use your head? Come to your senses, for goodness sake.
Stay the hell away from Michael. Yeah.
Mr. Morgan, it's Noah, Dr. Thomas' secretary. He asked me to tell you that D.A. Durant sent a uniformed cop to escort him to the PCPD for questioning. Dr. Thomas said you'd know what that means.
I do. Thank you.
Not going anywhere. I was just gonna ask him if he wanted to take a swim.
No, Carly, he's gotta come with me right now.
Can't we leave after I go swimming?
You got your answer.
I think Durant has a tape of Dr. Thomas's diagnosis.
A tape of me?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay, buddy.
Why would he want to tape me?
Just, you know, so you don't feel guilty about what happened to AJ.
Will I go to jail for killing
AJ? No, you're not gonna go to jail. I'm not gonna let that happen, but we gotta leave right now.
Hey, Jason, you're overreacting. Even if John has a tape, he's not gonna do anything to hurt Michael.
Michael Corinthos III, you're under arrest.
Back off, or I'm gonna shoot.